Well, the instrument, I think without question, it was considered to be the favorite instrument and the most revered was the fiddle or the violin. And I've got a record I was listening to a couple of nights ago that I got in Ireland, and every one of those fiddle tunes that they were playing were the were similar or the same as the tunes that Charlie Acuff is playing up on the porch as we speak. So I think some of it was nostalgic. A good portion of the people in this region were Scotch-Irish. They were from Northern Ireland, but mainly they were Scottish. And I think that's one reason. And then I think the fiddle is just has a distinctive sound, and you can get more music out of a fiddle than the other instruments. The banjo, the fiddle could be kept and was very carefully cared for, and it's not uncommon to find the violins or fiddles that came from Europe, but Italy and Germany, that are 200 or 300 years old. It's a difficult instrument to play, but you never can master the violin, I don't think.